Welcome to the Engro Daycare. As a parent myself, I've often found myself challenged between my professional and personal responsibilities. At times, as moms, we have had to take tough decisions even at the peak of our careers, because what we eventually want is the best for our kids. So what you see around is a very special place. It just does not feel and look good, but it has been carefully designed to create an environment which is conducive to learning and development. It's not just an Engro first, but it's a first across any corporate sector in Pakistan. This daycare facility is based on the Finnish model of early childhood learning, where children lead their own development through happiness. This facility is beyond just daycare.
Ubuntu Care is an impact organization, and we are focusing on the early years. Our vision talks about from conception to the age of six, but approaching daycare as a great point of access to parents and children in their early ages is the strategy for Ubuntu today. Children in the first 6 years learn more than they do in the rest of their lives. And in Pakistan, we have not had the kind of insight and understanding of how important it is to look at development of our children. By bringing this Finnish model into Pakistan, we will be able to make sure that the self-esteem is developed. How is their relationship with people around them? How do they believe that, you know, you can have a trusting environment, you have adults that you can trust? And if we get this right in the first 6 years of our children's lives, then we will see a very different citizenship in Pakistan tomorrow. And we want to work with parents and partner with them. And Engro has taken this corporate leadership to help us bring a Finnish model, adapt it to the local situation, and deliver it to the employees of Engro to begin with. But I'm hoping that the leadership and the captaincy that Engro is showing here will be infectious.
The Finnish system of education is ranked as one of the best education systems in the world today. It lays stress on the child learning through play, especially in today's pressured life. It values childhood. It has its base in a child-led approach and stresses on creativity, discovery, and exploration, building the foundations of a joy for learning to realize one's full potential. This explains why Finland ranks number one on the happiness index today.
My name is Antti Kaskinen. We have developed teacher professional development content for early childhood education as well as primary and secondary years. We have trained teachers in several countries, including Pakistan. We believe in student-centered teaching.
We work very hard to get the right talent on board and to develop them into future leaders. Similarly, what we want is that our parents should be carefree about how their children are learning and developing at the daycare facility that they've chosen for them. And let's not forget, our people are our foundation. Just like they contribute to the success of Engro, we would also like to contribute to the most significant investment of their life, Engro Daycare Facility.